I have just been handed some breaking news out of Nevada. There has been a utility explosion that caused the partial collapse of a dormitory at the University of Nevada, Reno. Windows were blown out. The building was evacuated. There is about 2 feet of water in the basement. And we are hearing that several people have been hurt. The extent of the injuries is unknown as of now.